winter's not over yet. Looks like we're getting some snow coming in this weekend. Crews are gearing up to go pre-treat the roads, testing their motors, bumps, spray bars. We're heading out to do some work today.